My name is Silvio. I'm a technical sales engineer at Althen Sensors, and today I would like to give you an introduction to laser sensors and two-dimensional laser scanners. Two-dimensional laser scanners can be used for various measurement tasks. We offer a wide range of laser scanners, and depending on your application and needed range, you can, for example, use our compact laser scanner with a very small range, this medium range laser scanner, and this very large one offering a large measurement range. Single point laser sensors are mostly used to measure displacement. Like an example, this laser sensor. I can use it to measure the distance to my hand. When I move it towards my hand, you can actually see the result. Being able to measure at very high frequencies and high accuracy at the same time, these laser sensors can be used for various applications, such as liquid level measurement, industrial tests, an example brake tests, or component testing, can be used for sorting applications, can be used to measure thickness of foils, the dimensions of an object, and profiling as well by adding linear translation or movement to the sensor. To make things much easier, smarter, and faster, we have the two-dimensional laser scanner. Hold on, let's put this aside so we can demonstrate how it works. The two-dimensional laser scanner actually measures distance in two axes, both height and width. This line consists of more than 1200 points, and the sensor is capable of measuring 6800 profiles per second. Using this sensor, you can measure profiles of an object and base calculations on that profile. You can actually calculate parameters such as height of an object, differences in height, inclination, diameters of round objects, and a lot of other parameters. Let's give an example. Using software, you can scan your object and base calculations on the scanned profile. Doing this, you can measure height, in this example, or even inclination of a moving object. This is by using external software. However, our new scanner series are equipped with an integrated web-based processing unit. You can easily communicate with the sensor by using a simple browser. Simply type in IP address and we'll connect to the laser scanner. We can open the viewer and here you have your same object profile. In coming videos, we will explain how you can use this scanner to make a three-dimensional scan of an object. And in another video, we will also explain how you can integrate your own calculations into the scanner, so that it can actually automatically detect objects, track these, calculate distances between objects, and much more. This is something we will show you in the next video, but to get an idea, we can make a scan. And then analyze it. And here you will have your three-dimensional scan of this concrete flap. Thank you very much for watching. Please like and subscribe to our channel. I'll see you next time. Althen Sensors? Hey, Paul! Hey, how you doing? Yeah, okay. Yeah, no worries, I understand, yes. Five laser scanners. Okay, well, okay, yeah. Well, let's make it 6 then. Okay, thanks, bye.